this particular hospital might have been having staffing shortages because they have a vaccine mandate and maybe some folks have had to leave because they didn't want to get vaccinated?
I would love for you to account for me where that is the issue at, over more so than the number of unvaccinated who are filling emergency rooms, filling ICU beds. That is the problem in hospitals across the country.